My pandemic experience started off with me focusing on one of my hobbies, which is working on like antique two-stroke mopeds,
right.
Like actual like vintage mopeds from the 70s, like where you'd actually have to pedal the bike to start it up, you know? So not really technically a scooter, it's actually called a moped. And so they're, you know, very old and antique, and they're always breaking down. So I have like shitloads of them. I have like at least 6 of them. So there's always work to be done, you know. And I enjoy working on them. So I basically hunkered down at my friend's house for the first like month or so, and was just working on bikes all day, you know. So that was fun because I hadn't I worked so much that I don't get to do a lot of the wrenching that I want to do, and so that, you know, I got caught up on all that stuff, and yeah, it was a lot of fun. And then I started getting stir crazy, you know, and one day I was riding my moped through the French Quarter and just decided that I should take a bike out, because our company kept the insurance on these bikes throughout the whole time. Then the insurance was never canceled. So technically, I could have been out here the whole time, you know, but just due to the severity of the situation, you know, I didn't really feel responsible being out here, you know. And then I got to a point where I was like, I don't really, you know, I think I'm willing to take that risk, or, you know, I need to physically be active, and this is one of the ways that I get that is through my job. So I was like wanting some exercise and wanting money too. So I came out here. I was actually the first pedicabber out here. Some guy from the Washington Post came out and did an interview with me, and it was in the Washington Post. It was kind of cool.
Cool.
But I guess to answer your question, it's been pretty mellow, and you know, I mean, this whole situation is hard for everybody. But just tried to stay busy, you know. I don't really think it's been stressful not seeing friends and like not being able to go see family and like, but other than that, I mean, I guess it got pretty rough for the first couple month or whatever, but I don't think it really has, you know. I'm pretty happy with where I'm at and what I'm doing with my life and where I'm at, you know, for the most part. And, I guess it really hasn't swinged my happiness too much.